Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian music composer and singer Anu Malik's family. Anu Malik is an Indian music composer and singer who primarily sings and composes music for Bollywood movies. He was born as Anwar Sardar Malik on 2nd November 1960 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Anu Malik is the son of veteran music composer Sardar Malik. His mother, Kausar Jahan Malik, was a homemaker. He has two brothers, music director, composer and singer Dabu Malik and film score composer Abu Malik. Anu Malik married Anju Malik. The couple has two daughters named Ada Malik and singer Anmol Malik. He is the uncle of singer Arman Malik, music director Amal Malik, Adar Malik and Kashish Malik. Jyoti Malik and Poonam Malik are his sister-in-law. Anu Malik made his debut as a music composer with the movie Hunter Wali 77 in 1980. He has created several commercially successful songs for the movies. He is known for the use of tabla in his compositions. He finally got success after 16 years when he composed the music for the film Bazigar. Apart from that, he has composed music from several movies like Bazigar, Main Khiladi Tu Anari, Ishq, Badshah, Josh, Har Dil Jo Pyar Karega and Fiza. During the Me Too movement in 2019, Anu Malik was accused of sexually harassing singers like Sona Mahapatra, Shweta Pandit and Carolisa Monterio. Sona Mahapatra termed him as a serial predator. Alisha Chinnai also extended her support towards the singers and said every word said and written about Anu Malik is true. I stand by all women who have finally spoken up. On October 2019, another popular Indian playback singer, Neha Bhasin, also accused Malik of indecent behavior. Replying to Sona Mahapatra's string of tweets criticizing the composer, Bhasin tweeted her allegation against Malik. Anu Malik received National Award for the Best Music Direction for the film Refugee in 2001. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.